All right. Let's do this, people. Hello, Daybreakers. Welcome back to Cuphead. I have a ponytail today, so you know I'm serious. Enter this pacifist run if it kills me, which it is very likely to. That was badly timed. Yeah. Just keep going. Don't stop for anything. Hello, Jack. Oops. Sometimes jump over the crabs. I don't recommend it, though. Bad things can happen. Sometimes patience is key. Oops. Ah, why do you have to be there? Ah, I didn't even see you. Yeah, you wouldn't think pacifist runs will be so challenging when you haven't ever been here, have you? Not no damage, no, pacifist. Yeah. Trying to P rank all the levels as like an extra thing, because I don't actually know if there's an achievement for it or not, but since I'm S ranking the bosses, you can't S rank levels because there is no expert difficulty for levels. So I figured I'd do the only thing that does put a letter on the flags, on the level's flags, and that's the P rank. So now then all the flags will have letters on them. Because I have, you know, I like things to be consistent. Now go. Oh, that was close. May not take damage to that. Ah, shoot. Oh, come on, that fish was unfairly placed. Damn it. This level, you're pretty much at the mercy of the RNG because the fish appear randomly. That was very nice. Yeah. Look, if it's placed anywhere else other than on my plate, then I'm not having it. Or on the floor in front of me, you know, really, I'm not fussy. Why did I think I could parry that? Way too low. Oh, nope, I'm not having your tricks today. I still have no idea what those things actually do. Ah, come on, I parried that. Thank you. Come on, we can do this. Got my invincibility. Just in case I need it. Oh, shoot. Probably should have used it there. I was distracted by the thing in the background. There's the Hotel Eworks, or Iworks, or however you pronounce it. Like, Iworks, whatever, the guy who works with Walt Disney. Yeah. That first part's the most annoying, because sometimes you have to wait for ages before you can go. You dare? This is good. Can it always be like this, please? Nice. Managed to get through that without taking any damage. It's a first for me. No, we're not doing it. Oh, okay, I thought I could reach that. Still, this is good. Got full health and I'm almost to the octopus or whatever it is. Also, full supercharge. Oops. I parried the wrong thing there. Oh, can we do it? No. I don't like it, don't like it. Come on, invincibility, carry me the rest of the way, please. Don't let me... Oh, come on!
And begin!
Enough with your cruel jokes, game. That was a bad idea. Ah, crap. And I can't do this one. Starting again. Whoa! Okay, style points for that, please. Ah, didn't see that. It's too focused on the sea urchin in front of me. Oh, could have parried then. Oh. Ah, damn it, I didn't see that thing. I need to pay attention to what's in front of me. Come on. Ugh, it's not working out. I'll keep going anyway, whatever. Maybe I'll get supremely lucky. Keep parrying the light and not the fish. Thank you. Come on. Let's go. We're gonna take a trip down to the piers and go fishing. I thought I could make that jump. But I'm pretty sure I did. Looked like I was above the platform to me. More sensible about my parries. Okay, maybe the ponytail isn't working. Maybe I need to go back to untidy twilight mode. Maybe that'll help. I know better than to go for that parry there. I avoided it as well. I thought I hadn't. This isn't that high. Why am I doing this? This isn't how you do it. Then you come back that. I love how happy Cuphead looks though. Like, even though everything's out to kill him, he still seems like he's having fun. I can appreciate that. Ah, stupid. That last section, I swear. I guess that doesn't count as killing them, which is good. Almost. That was pretty tricky. I wasn't entirely sure if I'd be able to avoid that anyway. I almost did though. To be honest, I was afraid of that happening. They took a chance. Come on. I usually can make that. Oh, shoot. Everything's going wrong for me now. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna go invincible straight away. I don't care. Maybe if I can parry enough fish, I can get another invincibility. Or I can just, you know, sink, because I forgot to shoot the rocks. That's also good. Why did I do that? Now I can do it. Ah, it's about to jump. That was just bad judgment on my part. This part's okay. Are those supposed to be that octopus's tent, arms, rather. Shoot. Why do you have to be such a small platform which is moving and you have to dodge enemies and shots while remembering to parry things so you can shoot obstacles that are blocking you at the same time? Wasn't gonna go for that, it was too close to me. I thought I could get down there before that hit me, but I guess I was wrong. Oh, this isn't going well.
Here go.
Okay. The smoke bomb would likely lead to me just flying straight off the edge of the platform and taking damage anyway. That was some skillful dodging there. Almost there too. I kind of got trapped. Why is it every time I do something impressive, I end up ruining it immediately afterwards? That was a close one. Okay, we got 4 HP. Let's see how long we last. Go! Chance on that. Ah. Mm-hmm. nice recovery there, I think. Go, 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 go. Oh, come on. How come sometimes I don't make that and sometimes I do? It's weird. Alright, 2 HP, let's do this. Do it now. I think you know how. Yes. Oh, that took forever. And P rank. See, now there's a P on the flag. That sushi is rice, you know? The fish is called sashimi. Oh, I didn't say no. Okay, so, we had a fishing trip, now we're going to go mountain climbing. And also now Twilight's going to look something up, because I want to know how to be fully prepared for this. Thank you. Okay. Alright, yeah, I'll stick with Twin Heart then. Pretty good, right? Party time!
Now go!
Wasn't a good idea. Oh, okay.
You're up.
I can just keep going. Whoops. Oops. Oh, you can go. There's a platform down there. Okay, I can do. Oh, you don't even need to go up there, do you? You can just go below. Right? Yeah.
Here goes.
I mean, for that part, it's okay. Just here to have a good time. I don't wanna fight. Thank you. Okay, that's how you do it. Just gotta wait until the face gets to the top. Alright, now I just gotta do this part. Which is a platforming section anyway, so you know, the pacifist thing doesn't really make much difference here in terms of difficulty, which is also good. Unless, apart from when you can't see Cuphead, so you... Oh, he has a death quote? I didn't know that. So I should add that to my blog post then. Whoops. Didn't go so well.
And begin.
Okay, yeah. Let's drop down on the down platform for that part. Ugh. Hold on.
Now go.
Can you do it? Not like that.
Go.
It's the last one. Oh well. Oh. Okay. Just go straight through. Hey. That did it. Bye bye! Pacifist! So it was a trophy after all. Nice. Okay. Now, I hope you're ready to suffer. By that I mean I hope you're ready for me to suffer. Because we are about to face my biggest worry about this run. Here we go. Yep. It's King Dice and his army of bosses. And I have to get through the whole thing without taking any damage. Are you ready? Well, already we're off to a good start, because that's not the number I wanted. That's better.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up!
Yeah, this might take a while. I'm just warning you now.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
I think by the time I do this, I'll have the boss's patterns like ingrained into my memory. I'll be having dreams about doing this boss for months afterwards.
Good day for a swell battle. It's on.
Come on, I jumped. Or at least I was about to. Also, the time limit and everything you've got to worry about as well. Yeah, I don't particularly, but then again, I don't drink either, so guess in a way it's fitting. You said you had wine last night, though. Ah, okay. That's cool. I mean, not that I would have anything against people who do drink. Oh, come on, I was just about to jump. Like, not that I have anything against people who do drink, I just don't, really. Okay, that's fine. I think the last time I had alcohol was at my wedding, and that was only because I was basically forced to, because it's Finland and everyone drinks there. It was only one glass of champagne anyway. What?
Here's a real high class bout. And begin!
Let's take them out. Oh, no, did I not tell you that? I kind of, like, was married very briefly to my ex. Sorry. I'm sorry, it's just, yeah. That whole part of my life wasn't the best, so I don't usually think of it as that much, to be honest. Like, we were married maybe, like, a couple months, and then we split again. So, yeah. Oh, sorry. I guess it just never came up, really.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Alright, so for these ones, I need to take out the most annoying ones first, so that means the small one first, and then go for the big one, and then the martini glass.
This match will get red hot. It's on.
Yeah, that would be pretty surprising, I guess. Damn, I dashed right into him. I see what you mean. I mean, like I said, to me, I don't think of it as that much because it only happened for like a couple months, and it happened with someone who, honestly, I didn't really have the best relationship with anyway, so that's why it's never really like first and foremost in my mind. This. Jump and shoot! Not even hitting, that's why I need to do this. Ah! Right. Screw you and the horse you rode in on, King Dice. This has to be like multiple boss fights in one. That was close. Ah, can you die, please? Yeah, love is sweet, but death, no, I don't think it is. Yay, finally. Die, I rolled the wrong number. Like this fight. That's why I was dreading it. There's so much that can go wrong, it's so long, and you have to basically do everything perfectly. Otherwise, bye bye, beautiful! Possibly, I don't know. God damn it, again, I freaking wrong the. Jeez. I rolled the wrong number again. Really got to get better at doing this dice thing. That one up before the Martini glass. Got a free parry in too. Are you kidding me? I have the wrong weapon equipped. God damn it, I thought I changed my equipment. Okay, let's try this again. Shot glass is rum, then the martini and the last guy's whiskey. Okay, cool. Shot Berserk class being ramp makes sense, I guess. Strap yourself in for a long ride. And if you think about it anyway, Scotch is whiskey, really. It's, you know, it's just a different type of whiskey. They're like Scotch whiskey and Irish whiskey, the two different types. See if I can roll the numbers I want. Okay.
Red hot. It's on.
least I'm getting better at dealing with those three. That was a close one. I would have been in trouble if that hadn't taken him out. But we're moving on. She's easy. Okay, but I think I can do it because I got that far. Okay. That's fine. You're up. hate when they come from the top. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little experiment here, because I've seen someone do a thing. I'm not sure it actually will still work though. If it does, it'll make my day a hell of a lot easier. Oh, it does work, nice. Doesn't work against that, though. What's the supercharge for, well, extra attack for charge? I don't think I've ever seen it.
A great slam and that stuff. It's on.
Actually, I might not have to restart all the time. Is the stat... The HP stat is 3 out of 3, right? So if I lose health, it's okay as long as my health doesn't go below 3. I hope I'm right about that. This up just to make sure. Yes, there's a thread on Reddit that said a thread on Reddit. It's got the rhythm to it. There's a thread on Reddit that says that due to the recent changes in how the game does the health rank, as long as you have 3 health at the time you beat King Dice, you will get the max score for that category. So I don't have to do a perfect run, I just have to have 3 HP at the end. That might make it a little easier if I get lucky enough to get health up squares. Oh, that was a very creepy face you just did there. Didn't you? Well, I'm afraid not. Your magic show has just been cancelled. Thank you and goodbye. Oops, that's not good. Okay, I could take a toilet. Wait. Do this again, and again, and again, and again, as many times as I need.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on!
A brawl is surely brewing.
Here goes.
Shoot. That wasn't very good timing.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
I don't need to... Yeah. I don't need to retry, I mean, it's fine. I can keep going.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up!
A bit too far.
A great slam and then some. And begin.
Wow. First time in a while I've actually got hit by that. See that there. That was a stylish finish.
You're up!
Darn it.
Will get red hot. Here goes.
Whoa. Why did it go so fast? I didn't remember it going that fast before. Well, I'm still on it, but I managed to get to the last phase a few times. I should not look at the chat when I'm fighting.
Mm-hmm.
So apparently all the different, like, mini-bosses in this stage represent different vices. So, you know, you got drinking, smoking, gambling. Yeah. Those three I like because they live in a backwards world, and the longer the battle goes, the more damage you do to them, the easier they get, which is like the complete opposite of every other boss in this game. Every other boss in the game didn't get that memo. Yeah. It's kind of weird that they patched out the devil slap thing, but didn't patch that out. Also, you missed a really stylish finish on Hopper's Pocus earlier. I like, he did the super attack where they come from the bottom. I jumped, parry bounced off one, and shot him right in the forehead, like point blank range, to finish him off. Okay, that was kind of a waste of time, but whatever. I kind of forgot which number I was going for there. So bad at the dice all of a sudden. The die. Yeah, Pirouetta is super easy with Smoke Bomb. Because her whole thing is that you have to parry the poker chips in the background to make them into platforms that you can stand on to avoid her temporarily. But with Smoke Bomb, you can just dash straight through her, so that whole thing goes straight out the window. Come on, I know how to do this.
Good day for a swell battle. And begin.
Maybe I can get some health back. No, I won't be able to. Yeah, I said this earlier, but there's a Reddit thread that says that this fight was changed, so that as long as you finish the battle with 3 HP, then it still counts towards the S rank. Yeah.
So I need to use my super then. Oh well. I'll get it back.
Yeah.
See? Already got full super again. Why did I immediately take damage? Okay, I'll keep going. Maybe I can do this one anyway.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
Nope. Let's try again. I don't know much about Pip and Dot, really. I practice fighting these bosses, not those.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
No, I can keep going. Just don't like when I get hit by attack on the first boss. Should have this pattern memorized by now. You mean one of my most common anxiety dreams? Okay, that's what it looks like. Yeah, ha 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 ha, to you too.
A great slam and then some. Now go!
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Come on, why? I couldn't even jump that far. This keeps on going. I'm gonna do the the cheap trick. I don't care anymore.
Go!
health back, I don't know. I don't think I can, though. Oh, I can't. Yay. So it's not over yet. Okay, super nervous about that one. I've got 5 HP now, which will hopefully be a good, some good insurance if I make it to the end. That's fine.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
Okay, we got 5 HP going into King Dice, hopefully going into King Dice. Shouldn't count my eggs before they've hatched, but hopefully. I haven't got there yet. I sure hope so. God damn it. Wonderful. I completely wasted my super because I was facing the wrong freaking way. And I failed.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
What the... Man, I'm really losing it if I'm getting hit by her. And that still counts as taking damage. Okay, this is my last try for today.
Thank you.
I prefer rabbit, really.
Good day for a swell battle. You're up.
Yeah, doesn't he say, he actually say that in one of the cartoons? Yeah, I remember that. I mean, it makes sense, he is a pig. I think pigs are herbivores, aren't they? Wait, no, he's not a pig. Sorry, I'm thinking of a fucking pig. Sorry. Can you edit out my life, please? Edit out, yeah, edit the last part of, like, the last 5 minutes out of your memory, please. I'm out of it. I'm sorry, I've been fighting King Dice so much. Yeah, just forget about that whole thing, please. I'm a fad confused with Porky Pig, that's why I do that a lot sometimes. That wasn't though. That's it. That's it for today. I'll try again tomorrow. Or maybe I can keep going. No one else is online. I mean, I think Lydia and Hannah are still asleep, so I don't know, maybe I can keep going. Yeah, but I thought you wanted to do it when they were awake. That's what I thought. Okay. I do one more try. Then that'll be it. Just turning them off. So I think they might still be in bed today, or they might not be doing anything. I don't know. I honestly don't. Yeah, I understand that. I mean, if it's up to you what you do, really. So I'll finish after this thing. So do you wanna, for the last attempt, do you wanna have a Disney sing along? Okay, I need to look up the lyrics to this, hold on. I do know them, but it's just that, you know, I have something to look at in case I forget something. Because I try to pick the most appropriate Disney song for the boss that I'm fighting. So for Carla Maria, I did Under the Sea, for instance. So this, I'm very nervous about this, by the way, because this is a song that it's not the kind I usually do, but I will do my best. I just think that I'm doing this for myself. Not that helps me be less nervous. I'm just doing it because I want to. I can't even get started. Well, well, well. What have we here? Santa Claus, huh? Oh, I'm really scared. So you're the one everybody's talking about. You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. This can't be the right guy. He's ancient. He's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first. I gotta stop for the dice. Hold on. That was the wrong number. Oh, well, whatever. I didn't think I was going to win this one anyway. And Mr. Oogie Boogie says, there's trouble close at hand. You better pay attention now, because I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, then something very wrong, because this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm the Oogie Boogie Man. Sorry, I can't. I've reached my limit, I'm sorry. For one, doing this song makes me super nervous. For two, I just can't sing and fight at the same time. I'm sorry. It's too much for me. I tried, but like I said, that song isn't really my style anyway, so, and I've already failed, so I don't know. Okay, wow, I have three watches, and I'm at the end of my stream. I'm sorry, sorry to people who only just joined. Oh, it's Lydia, or Hannah, or both. Yeah, I'm at the end of my stream now, so I'm sorry. I hope you had a nice rest today, Lydia, Hannah, if that is you. I think Jack wants to stream after me, so I guess he'll do some, and then you'll do some, I guess? I don't know what the plan is, but anyways, I'll see you tomorrow. Take care. Love and peace.